all about avoiding attacks. Yeah, no, she doesn't take damage inside there, but I was hoping to do more damage to try and get her out quicker. That attack right there is the one that, like, was killing me last time. Thank you. I just can't figure out how to do that one. Yeah, it appears that it's for the discount you get at shops. So like the higher your mustache power, the more like the cheaper stuff is. At least that fall move, like, doesn't really hurt you all that much. Can I get any EXP? Honestly, the platforming on the first Koopaling was the only moment in the game where I really felt like throwing my controller. Like, you have to just jump all together, and then if you miss, you've got to go back to the start. And I just kept, like, missing, and it just... I don't know, I just... Sometimes the platforming in this seems... Actually, I'm gonna go back and make sure I saved. The platforming seems a little unfair in the game at times. But, I mean, I didn't have any real trouble with any of the bosses in the game until this one right here. Yeah, I'd seen a video of somebody doing it without any of the, like, slowdown or, the actual buttons showing up for you to hit, and he was doing insane amount of damage.
Let's go. No!
Yeah.